From Mary Oliver's New and Selected Poems, Volume 1, Water Snake. I saw him in a dry place on a hot day, a traveler making his way from one pond to another, and he lifted up his charry face and looked at me with his gravel eyes, and the feather of his tongue shot in and out of his otherwise clamped mouth, and I stopped on the path to give him room. And he went past me with his head high, loathing me, I think, for my long legs, my poor body like a post, my many fingers, for he didn't linger, but, touching the other side of the path, he headed, in long lunges and quick heaves, straight to the nearest basin of sweet black water and weeds and solitude. Like an old sword that suddenly picked itself up and went off, swinging, swinging, through the tree, green leaves.